Darby go nature na seo ag Park Easter Road agus a slúil mór a féh leis a dáscipa seo a Hibernian a Click a Heart agus a chinú go beo seo i BBC Alapa. Hello, Clark and Fall, Jordan of Gua Game, Fall Kosher, Bio, Fisker, and Jew, 8 BBC Alapa, Hibernian, a click of heart, as well. As you can be back, be barrack, not Jake Milanech, and Brown Park, Easter Road, a Jew. Aperla Echtrial, a Hound Kajera, or son Game and Ban, a shot on the Nalapa. Tolly Chiradam, Huvadrasta, Hat Pauline, Nichol Pauline, thank you for joining us here on BBC Alapa, and what an occasion here today. We're here at Easter Road, the first meeting between Hibs and Hearts this season. What a game we have in prospect.
Yeah, we absolutely do, and I think, you know, full credit to both clubs who have tried to make the facilities available for days like today and to help us grow the girls and women's game here in Scotland.
And this is probably a more competitive game than many would have expected at the start of the season. Hearts have really excelled themselves so far, haven't they?
Yeah, they definitely have, and find themselves, you know, within a superior league position, which is something unfamiliar to them, but I really hope it allows them to really bring that confidence from the beginning of the season to today's game, and it becomes a spectacle for us all and an extremely competitive fixture.
Well, we'll have a look just now at the results and the league table. Results from yesterday and earlier on today. We saw yesterday on BBC Alpha, Rangers and Celtic play out a goalless draw. And today, Aberdeen got a much-needed win at Tannadice against Dundee United. Glasgow City taking full advantage of that draw yesterday, going top of the table, as we'll see shortly. And Spartans winning 2 against Glasgow Women 2-1. But looking at that table, Pauline, Hibernian sitting 6th at the moment. Will they be disappointed with that, given it's 10 games already played this season?
Yeah, I think they will. I mean, Dean Gibson spoke about it a lot last season, about, you know, whoever is in 4th position really trying to stay connected to the top 3. So they've had a difficult start to the season. I think in terms of recruitment, players have come into the club later on than they would have liked. But, you know, for me, Hearts are on the flip side of that, and today it's all about the 3 points for both teams.
There's also a trophy up for grabs here today. It's a Capital Cup final between these two sides. It's an internal trophy between these two teams. Do you think that will have any bearing on today's game? Do you think the managers will be talking about it?
Absolutely not. I think today it's all about the 3 points for both teams. You know, whoever can get that over the line, it puts a real, real gap between the two.
Well, we might see a penalty shootout if it is a draw, but the points will be shared if that is the case. But do you think, see, from a coach's point of view, do you think there was a high turnover of players in both these sides during the summer? Do you think, what challenges does that pose to a coach?
I think it's hugely challenging, because as you go through your pre-season, you want it to be progressive, and if players are coming in latter stages, then you have to go back and work on things potentially again. So yeah, it's not ideal, but I think probably at this moment in time it's where we're at within the girls and women's game.
We're just seeing now some shots of the fans. We're expecting a record crowd here today for a league game in the SWPL. Just, what is your reaction to that? It's just fantastic to see.
Do you know what? It's fantastic just even standing here, being surrounded by so many. But, you know, it's incredible. We would hope from the summer that the legacy that down south would kind of flood over into north of the border. And I think that you can see from today there's real interest in the game north of the border as well.
Psychologically, what would a win for Hearts do here today in particular? Because they would go 7 points clear of Hibs, and that could be huge at this stage of the season.
I think it's probably exactly what Eva Olid wants from her team. I think, you know, she's brought in a lot of experienced players, and she really needs the younger players round about to really stand up and believe in their ability individually, but also collectively. So it could be a huge statement.
We'll see what happens, Pauline. Thank you very much. Clingishing Barakful, Pauline, Trono Gemma, Agus Hitching, Nolan Nisha, Gurnyak Adishis on our game face Garadu, Alec O'Henley.
Morning, thank you, Vinky. Agus Fartier of La Echtriel, go Easter Road, and a vision of Sulakug, Sluakamor, Sukunashindiev, a game, a key the club, a show on Alapa. Agus Marahisha, Luchtai Kibs, Savorkuj, Agus. Well, that is me. I'm going to be chasing Tavila. Tavila can cards. The show could be over, guys. The hopeki, the sort, the dash skipper, Mark, in the far. Well, Murray, skill, skipper, a Kibs, I guess. Charlotte Parker Smith, the Kili, the cards. The Jamaica skipper, guys. Show Marquita the Rotaukiri, Chinamach, Park Yabor, Marshall, Sakai Chimical or Stefan, the Kate Keen, Yenifad, Leluchtai, Knabre, Lamour going to click it down. Lamour to Valkoshin the band to show another bit. I guess be keen to hit the shot. So Nagor Gedriakin. I guess Nayakhuv and the skipper. And well, a Shechkarikin to skipper. Akhtin Gibson, a skipper who thrown you. Shia Kanyoni at Glasgow Women, the Jekin to Chai. I guess the Kernik, the Gashkik, the Nashkavi, the Kroch, Ulla, the Chilig, the Steg and the skipper. I guess the Shechkarich, Christina Freda, I guess Eli Adams had to be cooling her like a new guy. That Arach is the skipper at Cart, the Chai, three Kanyoni, the Celtic, the Jekin to Chai. Rebecca McAllister, Katie Rood, the Tuchtum, Penabengi, Penman, Agus Rennie, the Giusha Chin, Estonia Marcheson, Agus Giusha Pashtovic, look at the heads, Kaelin Michi, is Emma Brownlee, as the skip after and Kucha. Agus the Bengi, Roynum Kulior, Akartuva, Kahinjanach, Saneva, all lead Kucha Karts, Kutumachil, Rebecca McAllister, a quick to gallop of a Hingurda to the Bengi. Geisen, I guess Katie Rood, Kucha, could look at the door in New Zealand. There's a 2 of us all, it's a good thing, a horse fan of Bingy, but it's a game at Ladoa. I guess Miss Toshish, a game. I say Sean Skipper, Hibbs, Laura Kennedy, I show. Chinead, I guess picking the game, Nakosha. I guess taking a Panagashki, a Kibbs, I guess. Hannes of Joel Murray, you got Haddish, Chris, the skipper, would the Shisai Gra. Who knows, because that Joel Murray could be some shinner or check at the Siobhan Hunter. I guess they're running game. The Minich, the Hacher, and Kucho, Kasson, they're really going to show Gashkicha Kibbs, Jimmy O'Rourke, they're going to click it there, like Eddie Turnbull, skip any Malavishin, Turnbull's Tornadoes. Click it to the ball, give the ever that Kibbs, click it ball, who would. Turl gave Kuchuk the Shia Fricket and the star hurl and a three key at this Kuchuk the hit game. Minach J. Bull and Abbas is on Jimmy O'Rourke Mahat. I guess Ray to the Hacking Jew, Shortest Calder, Fine Taik in a line again for Callum Doyle. I guess Ross Nelson, and he's a care of off with the Jew, Abby Henry. Da skipper Dol on the Kerkel, and Hoshach in the game set. It's just a Gia Vache, Kays Gia Kung, I guess Hart, the care of Vache, Kays Pungan, Nasher, yet, I guess the Dolchus, Shinahorch. Go Sheikh Ping and Roy Yedig in Yeska the Jew. Five came out a year or two. Ganyas got a game Carter, the show G at the Middlesbrough. I guess skipping a fair, a kids. Game of Kyle and the High Beast. Ja Gignoni, been a born in the Hidokas, Shinar Hug, the Jew. I guess that skipper, the Pritishuk, I guess it all come in the Patke. I guess she heart sat all the good, the game could all. Foul in the box, there's the new check of the shame. Dashko, Chara Grant, Van Eerenach, Karts, and me in the path kit. Two Rakkasen, Akihul, Marasar, Charts, Mara, Chayas at the bow, they got Kakoke, Kakul, and those got a bow, Lachka, College Kudor, quickly through the Kakul. Not late, La, more Yeship, Kids, Naked Game, Ajut the Hibs, I guess, and two is running game, Assumption, Hearts. Soccer with the ball, Brownlee, finding here, Tua Gaikisha. Shinning through with the VS, Nianyaloy and Achean. Eichhart, Brownlee, Hunter, Agus Sampson. Sampson, Look at this, Jamaican, can I get it? A down, except. It's a blue streak for an eye. Penman, the ball was there. I guess here too, I got Benny Halland, Nidavach. He's going to push the Kibbs, so he's got Skulig and Max Savinich. He's got Hal. Kind of grant of like Rangers, he's in a high, he's in the school, he's in the devil. Kayla Nicoloni, and we the line flee is on Hibs, me and the path kit. And there's a Clunya to Luchtach. Gaver, good tack, this is Skippy and Achka class again. Van Spanje als Kuhn Harts, ik is schier, nertige geskippen shot, toch is er aan de Harts, in de van de seasons of beat, schier kermik en achter de winnig maar ha, nu roept de reine het hadden ze de teasen megedig het vat, Hibs via in de schier, hier doen ze ook alle kiel neer in de paardje kata, Macaloni, Genema, Pierre Gilly Adams, neem ze maar op. Ule gebulig de schin in de tu fia. Macaloni haast het gorm gi e de bemoei. Er is wel prachtig. Zo is een hui. Pauline is gone. Come on, Pauline. I don't think Ailey Adams was, looked like she was expecting that. She almost turned the wrong way with the ball.
Yeah, I would totally agree with that. And I think probably from Eva Ollett's perspective, she'd be rather probably annoyed at the space that Ailey Adams actually had there.
Charlie and Kuja Dean Gibson, Coach Kibbs, I guess. Asen kind of dirty. We're scared enough. Cooper League, Kujak, Gown College, Kayla. Grant, Shaw Fosk, look, and other books at the Hearts. I guess here, Thorum, Achkison, Kaelin Michi, the Chanur. Yes, did a view. Kuskuach, kind of cool, looking up Ravik Tratz again, was on Hibs, Jay Bashevi, Kluchy, Guy Payne. Via Eddie. Yes, I shouldn't have this juke. Gets knocked a canoe. I guess caught on the shot. Macaloni. Yes, Charlotte Parker Smith. Le Savile Matt. I guess we do like Macaloni Kroy. It helps to get a hush of a shin. A close of fear back. When a high beast size had. Alvine. Limpy at all has. The high that motion the ball. Shannon McGregor. The touch of wheel. Shechet Kapur is the. Me and the path kit. The soccer in the bow. It's a behind the most to make for a goal. Emma Brownley, guy in your dash. And it's Tarson got Samson. Rooney, your dash, in the bow. McGregor. Clechgur Liad in the park. Joel Murray, skipping the Kibbs. Arsene Cook, Eddie. The first clear chance of the game, Pauline, fell to Macaloni, and she should have done better with that chance.
Yeah, I think she should have. I actually thought that the link-up play had maybe kind of fallen apart initially just there. I thought that the touch by Ailey Adams was a little bit too much, but yeah, looking at the situation there, I think maybe just a little bit undecided on which side.
It's one of those where you need to lift it rather than just play the low shot.
Yeah, definitely, and probably not on her preferred side, as Michaela would agree.
She had four of my kids, Ailey Adams. Nashko Ailey Adams, Fiachin the Cheval line for Smach, Frida, Fiachin the Chungagachva, Fichita the Shindrachpa, Grant, Savina Jida, Dunushia Slit, Siobhan Hunter, and the Gemach Vanahu, Musician Shimach, Archibald Cora, my cart, British Jigger Shop, and it's Hal and Delay, Gahuna the Vashin, maybe a wee insight there, Pauline, as to the way Hearts might want to play this, looking to break, and noticeable that Siobhan Hunter had moved forward there and they looked immediately to try and exploit that gap.
Yeah, absolutely. I think the game plan is to maybe kind of sit in that mid-block and, like you say, look for situations where they can get in behind, and I think that's probably reflected in terms of team selection as well, because we know that Jenny Smith has pace to actually do that and has hurt Hibs previously.
Jennifer Smith, Gorstachig, Hibs. Skip at Tarshach Uju, not your Rebecca McAllister, had a Vengi. Isn't it great, Pauline, to come to a women's match and to hear crowd singing and all sides of the stadium with fans in it?
Yeah, it's absolutely fantastic. And I said that, you know, down in the opening of the show, that it felt actually really quite surreal that I couldn't actually hear some of the questions that were being asked to me because of the noise round about me.
Nas geach nas crew you pull up my yeah skip back here to I just grant op het goed zum geschen eigentliche or war Frieda muy prestige gefallen Aaron Rennie skip look me in a path goes on Hearts Samson Nian Su is going to know yeah Eddie Asavard Diana Hines. Dus je bouwt een stuk op vrede. Ik is nog een keer hier daar. Shines, ik ga prachtig zo eens naar huis. She started brightly, Pauline, Leanna Hines, and she's a key player for Hibs once they get her working down that right-hand side.
Yeah, she definitely has. She has really, really good pace, and I think, you know, she's a little bit unfortunate there, but it's fantastic link-up and pattern play by Hibs, which is something they've obviously worked on in trying to exploit that space with Hearts playing the back three.
And obviously they know that it is that back three in possession, five maybe out of possession for Hearts, but that's quite an exact science at times, and it takes a lot of work to get it right for the players.
I think you're absolutely right, and obviously on the left-hand side today, Jenna Femin just returning for her first start of the season, so yeah, like you say, there will be moments of indecision.
Speaking of Prague, Ali, the Shinny, Dival, Frida, look at the Olaf Kiepris, I guess, Val Carson, Shechard, and Ely Adams. Mae'n yn dofus gyda'r siol mach, ac mae gyd yn cael hadol mach i ys a synosiau. Pen mynd drwy'r chyda, ie, mae chwychiach i ddeis yn sychfad sy'n. Gem i chi'n cwchba. Samson, look at that Jamaican. Os i gyd Arsenal yn Academy Achgyson. Mae fe zewl dos eich hyn. You're going to skip it, Nash and Dip, like Jamaica. Coachy Hearts, the lead. Back to the United States in Trace again. Full of a group and all, Nash and Drugai. Spanish, the prime, a young part sign, go either for a beer at the Fakers, the Champions League side, the Urtis again. Okay, you'll check him, a young shin. That hasten either be shot. Nodley, Winnick, Wilsonier, Grant. Mae Giri oedd cwtig yn rwy ys diwys yn achtio chrwadedd hosach y Georgia Timms. It's interesting the way Eva Lead has a strength on this side, Pauline. She's brought in players who have won the championship last year with Rangers, Emma Brownlee, Cara Grant, and quite good the way she's gone about selecting players like Keithy Rood, who's on the bench today. Look, bringing in experience slowly but surely just to complement and supplement the young players that are coming through at Hearts.
Yeah, I think that was hugely important. They really lacked that experience head around the change room and on the pitch last year. And like you say, real leaders in Emma Brownlee and Kira Grant moving forward. And hopefully they can help the young players learn and develop.
Samson Chi going to click it there and soon. I guess Kumal Avui this day. McGregor took on the corner and me in a path at the Hibs. I guess you have to watch it. Mangaloni with the throw in the broad. You have to put in your smack guy in the vault. You be that shot at that. Mangaloni, double stick in the book. Six Gallera get that to Neil Adams. Check at the post. And it's Neil to do a Charlotte Parker Smith. So I get a shin harish. We could do it. But again, Pauline, is the pace of Mangaloni down that left-hand side, and good movement also from Ely Adams.
It is, and I think, you know, such a determined player is Michaela Mangaloni, playing out of position for her side. It's a great cutback.
She did get a touch on that.
She did. So it's a real good defensive touch there. But like you say, great position that Ely Adams has taken up there also.
Well, I can get off Parker Smith at the sewer guy in the shin. Do you have a leg of him, boy? But yeah, how are doing, Kibbs? Do you know, he forced the peak of the boss in the belt. Arsene Colleen, the Gian. Siobhan Hunter, got Joel Murray. Leah Eddy. Coined Cal Liana Hines, a Shindarwata and Hoshikhara Katak. Do you have a leg of a shin, but Charlotte Parker Smith? Dolly Mach can impi a duval. Brown Lily should turn up his elders by Ronya Kibbs, by his skip in him, a vision of Vinnie Shia Coop and on Karen Astuli Hale. And it's a Grishaka Everton, some Russian Chile Gadashko Rangers, a day in a high. In the Mishnichu. Roger Hunter, out of a coach. Marco Brownlee, Hatchin Oer, the Suez. The Vish, the Hearts. Smith, and Ashka Brownlee. Stoyanovienko. Ciara Grant, Dunagal, Van Eerenach, Fanking Tor, Genaval, Trasi game. Pick and the hands of Shinvan Notley, Utah shot, Gio, look at Hibs. Hey, skip the hook, and it's Rose on a fair action. Angus McGregor, Notion and Ashko, Murray, Aka, Scoop, Suez, Go Freda, Lishna Mista, Ganora. Jaka, Uga, Ashko, Lucy Parry, the Isid for Liverpool, Tennessee, since it. Not like a school like Tarsin got Liana Hines, Sula Prolich, Chirkak, Alec Penman, McGregor, Stick of Notley, Adams, Kind Carterville, Hines, hey, the Coolwood, McGregor, Leroux, and you go for Tuville in the basket. Parry is Chinestui, Parach Leigh, Freda McKenyab, Colonia Shin Kuchurka, Bow Wakahas, they do well. Lachdi Liat in the past, you come at Hibs. Heinz. Hibs in the burning of a gear, you shine, so is a doosig. You meet Michael like Lia Eddy. And it's an Ishtra Rashko Heinz. You meet Joe Yenny Le Heinz, though, and Ishtra Balich and Tarsin Juval, could you? Sabling at the age for Parker Smith. Breda van Chinnestek of Ostakou, Angus Hibs, the Dias, to Kronke Gedadoris, Charlotte Parker Smith and Hearts of Havelug, Da Hudazanist. Murray, Yakindi, Piakumalato, Edi, Genema, Karamakistok, Paul Hook, Alastair, Nishaka Purinji. Jude Gilliard, once again Charlotte Parker Smith, Pauline coming to Hearts rescue after another flowing move from Hibs.
Yeah, it was a really good piece of work there, and I think the ball in from Hines is fantastic. Makes him really difficult to defend in behind the back line, but like you say, Parker Smith there again for her team in good positioning. But you know, you can feel a little bit of momentum building now within this Hibs play.
Freda, Smunyan Karai, the Jacob Tull, the end of days, and a Hyena Shunach. Charlotte Parker Smith, who with Ella Kustatora. It's half a day. Give a slow parach you, but a hula to protect the Hibs. Can see if Jeffrey and guys and trace again. After the mission, you go. Macaloni, Ria Kaladi, Stuas, the line flee. Yeah, in the Eli Adams, the quickest stay in the world. So most of the two can. Yes, stop picking the hill dog now. Now here, from the high dash of the castle. Jay Goggin is a shot for the Boshek, here for the Boshek. It's on Hearts. Harry, so we get a good team, Yisha. And it's for sure, Coram Guy. It's Georgia Hunter, Emma Brownlee, it's Kaka Fuchs, the Ksua is going to box it. Samson Kutcher, generously years 30. Grant van a Duval Maha. What is the art of the Shinnock Gaddy Kadibs? Jay, look at this, but this is Chris Smith. And you'll have pull a fall of vast. And there's McGiddig. And you'll Shannon McGregor. Grant, if you can heal you, that's just this, but this is the East God of Oaks. And there's Georgia Hunter, which is another McGiddig. Pauline, alarm bells ringing for Hibs at the back there. They let that corner right through and they were lucky. Didn't cost them.
Yeah, they absolutely were. I think, you know, unfortunately for Hearts, it didn't fall for them. But the first corner, first delivery is actually poor, but just then not well defended.
Jennifer Smith, the Van de Schutt, Lure, Kia Thurb, I guess, Gaddy Kida, Shannon McGregor, Aina Fallab, I guess, Grant and Orson, Gahili Gadash Estate, and Seneca Nerves about Georgia Hunter Estate. Down lately, Corum, Gullestig and Adia Kibbs in Isht. Al Suez, good Georgia Timms to the Shechadora. Geoffordach Nugan is Ishlis, we had Stochein for Smach, Shia Tur, like you should. It's on Hearts, Dacent Sit. Murray, Ashkoedi. Adams, Jornoas. Heinz Machkes, Geirie Das, Juval, behind Femi Schoch, Lichtra, and a prachtig throw is towards the new Freda. And it's Stu Imsi Yval, and it's Gaemig, Shinnevi Kimmischoch, for Emma Brownlee. Again, it was a good move from Hibs Pauline, but that tackle from Emma Brownlee had to be spot on, yeah. And it was.
It absolutely did, and like you say, it was, and I hope she's okay, but it's great support play behind the striker from Shannon McGregor, and again, another really fluid pattern of play from Bernier.
Just wondered if the offside flag was going to go up there against Frieda, but it stayed down. Emma Brownlee, that's the casting of the pick and the bully McLoone. And the Shinnachragi. Eva lead, and she'll be happy, Pauline. They've managed to navigate their way almost through the first 20 minutes, and she'll be looking for the team to settle down a bit more and start to impose themselves a bit more.
Yeah, I totally agree. I think that Hibs look probably the more confident of the two sides, and that's probably the experience that they have within the group. But like you say, you know, they haven't conceded, and hopefully they can just show a little bit more composure and a little bit more kind of creativity in their attacking play.
I'm sure Corum guy with all the books up. Get that to chin, they can follow up. Son over a chalicin. Grant, rowing you get the Vimuji Mahokrisic and Farlatol. Ashcott, Grant, Henman, lost to the Duza, the Ish, Smith, the Chain, Chichpika, Nastinacha, and a passage to Kimishak Gilio. Freda, Grand Pushy is the McGregor. Parry. Ashka McGregor. Heinz, Guy, you're the deuce. Koromaki Rui. Yuzi. Hooks, Shosuusko Adams, Shinwutaisha, Jenna Doom, and a fine view for Smacks. Fiyu Kusijik Taik, Kashin Ma. And the Austin, I can give Karen for. The Saar, Heinz, Achtuch, Mickey the Israeli Adams. Smith, Lagos, Vounsi, Anna Machishun, Orisha, but Leah Eddy. Sue, it's on Hearts. Smith, the tune, the follow is Eddy, Jinokin and Achangi, follow with it. Brownlee, also Nasur Schneller. Tuna Tuchim to Kara Grant, Savignan, Yagas, the Dish, Bioug, Timms, Newsy, Joel Murray, Larchet, Gilio, Yagas, Benny Howland, the Kirchis, and Shinaka, I've had a good word, Hibs Aslish. Eddie. Looking at a fine check at the 10 minute. Gibson. A bit of mach in the Doshin. Yes. He had no part of the gear either. And I kept the water clear because of the check. Eddie. Yes. Yes. Adams launched at Giliora. And during the show, from the stakes, I stick to a notion at Samson. She's such a good outlet for Hibs though, Hayley Adams, Pauline. Whenever you put the ball up to her, she gets it well under control. And she's strong enough to hold defenders off and bring other players into play.
Yeah, she absolutely is. I think she's really worked hard on her physicality and understanding her role within the team. And I think probably for her, the fact that Hibs now playing with the two strikers probably suits her better.
It's a Bima Yenshin, athlete. And it's Kyle LeBartle, Chinamia in the path. And now Kaelin Michi, Chibashevi Kluchi, Conor the eight. Smith, Lecor and Ball Trach of the state of it. Georgia Timms a fair. Marchison a fair. Jenna Penman in the cool look. Carson got granted ish, I guess. Shin Beltronic and Hooplets a beat. And as well, almost having a hit from that kind of range if you can't find the ball through.
I think in this moment, Eva Olladob, a little bit frustrated. I think Jen Smith has to believe that she can deliver that with her left foot, you know, and make it difficult for Hibernian to defend facing their own goal. It's a wasted opportunity for me.
I'm going to get the high to skip it, Jute. And I'm going to get McAllister. Eddie. Bish but you will check it. It's a grand to hack a hook a lure there. Let me in a path get the hearts. Michi. It's a mach get two villain in a path get. Davis, Chevalis there. I guess Joel Murray finds you again. I guess Boshanilla the hearts. Sure, see you if ever Velasen. And as poor to shoot, Klischkugas, check of a good Selena Giant, and Kibbs from the Shinshin to shoot, but it also may get a good basket. With Illich, Chiara Granti, and the Gal. Erin Rennie, Jeff Machanev, Benny Halland, here in the Kuyet. Gilliard is a dish, according to Jennifer Smith, so a very gear, Yaina, that Penman Kahumala Dolska, and Ashka Smith. Yes, can this munition of ruin Karsbuk and a small about Hassan Asasa, Kimuka Kale and Michina, right here that some news here from a doll. Haring of Ashishin and Macaloni, I guess. New Jack finished to the shade, it's on a heat. You see me a log out of a shit. Check out my own shit. Got a match to Hibs, when you're a clicky dingy and Axe and a Jesus God of Oxa. I guess Hanukkah for Kel, Georgia Hunter, I guess Fuku Nachjakshin, Tronalian again. And she turned round there with a sense of relief to see it going the right side of the post from a heart perspective.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure how close that actually was. Maybe we'll see now, but a dangerous delivery again. And maybe just from a kind of heart's perspective, just being able to kind of take that step back and then step onto that would have been a better decision by Georgia Hunter, but another dangerous. Position now for Hibernian.
Carmela Kibbs late. Murray, I guess Hunter, a fear of the Cheval, like Leah Eddy. Samson, who had Sue Ageda, this year got Joel Murray, a Deval. Here, the course of Macaloni. Yes. Yeah, if I now, putting you Sue again at the Val. Oh, Adam McQueen, our father here, Clay Union, could be in the Queen's boat, Shannon Lynch. Actually, be quick at the hips, I guess, all of it. I guess, see, sure, the Triakil Gilgi, which I'm Gedich, or a command in a Christian. Show a piece of road just past the fair of the Shahir Turl. This high in the Jenna King and a high penman Shakhtara. Gather, Chach Ronachugal Suas Nas Achiko Adams, Samson Costante, new session. Grant, I can tell again about me and a basket. I'm kind of cool again, a brown like a tat. I'm just kind of three is the Hushafasa, that's for me, only also you. Hunter, Tarsin got Samson Sky in a dash, Nishkuri, Freda Kuchamora. For the fame hearts of Ike Makamashik, who's passing a fella vote, Kiara Grant, I guess, first enough to do the dash of the Kassa. Roundly. Brennan Davis, Tilly Gould to see in the substitution. Sean Hunter, like Paul Matt, Tarson and Patrick Gulliardi, Gregor, the Vestigi. A hoof got two of Yennefat, the Hibs, I guess Lucy Parry initially pick and roam substitution. McAloney Condi, Rash got Parry, this is Jugas Tug and Evokes, and Nurin Yi Garrigan Ash. I guess. Emma Brown later, Jim O'Gillior, some staff at the She had clipped that ball in a bit earlier, Pauline, it would have been panic stations for Hearts, I think.
Yeah, it definitely would. It's a great part of play and relationship between McAloney and Parry, but again, another well-timed tackle by Emma Brownlee for Hearts.
Emma Brownlee, the golf goal, I guess, by Tolly Jenkin, Gerard Powell, Jefferson McKinney, McAloney, the Sleeano. Gael of the Bosch in Vinadeval, Marius Hunter, Feo Marisasht, Jutha Tivimui, Vokcevic, Eddie, Abigail Ora, Agus Sabona Krokada Nasmuara, Stina Frida, Mikey Foster Hool, it was a good delivery, Pauline, by Leah Eddie.
Yeah, it definitely was, and probably aiming there for Siobhan Hunter as opposed to.
I think they both might have got a touch on that.
Yeah, quite possibly. Maybe got one another's way, but yeah, definitely a far better delivery than we've seen in any of the corners up until now.
Charlie got the lead, Maha. I guess the Dias Droch Val, I shouldn't let Georgia Hunter, Mach Van Achu, can put him to peer it. Shannon McGregor, the Tuchtik Suez, Fiechen de Chifferi, and it's you, Val, Tarsin Kuchuk, Adam Safin Suez, Gedakaro, then you're the cool look. It's a party of Bash Gavara. I wish it all again. When a Suez show by Kira Kubik Freda, the cool look of Haro. Samson, you may get fine, Kirishin at Hoshik at Adams. Notley. Heinz Suri Dusa, the man of Falak and the Gavisha Balkele, Komus, the Rutan of Ruhig, the Hibs. The Ish Doutele Val, Frida, I guess, Parker Smith, Uadela. And that hesitancy by Georgia Hunter, that started to creep into the Hearts back line and Hibs. Yeah, sensing that they can maybe prey in those lapses in concentration.
Yeah, totally agree. I was just actually thinking that there's real kind of anxiety, and like you say, they're tentative in the back line, and you absolutely can't do that at this level of the game, and especially when you've got somebody like Gailey Adams and Christina Freda pressing on you.
According to Leanna Hines, Shunachum Alistair, B. Hibbs, the son. Stoch Braga, Ali Dich, a shot, Evo Lead, Bisha, Fadakin Karan, Drigal, Mene Merachin, and to Gianno. Jennifer Smith, she I think she has the hips of his own. Samson Tolly just shot Uli Gelamach. Tomorrow, I sit there to ask if you meter a hike shot, and you see this and a high. The Gemmichin Weichter, winning Kibs at Uli, get corned up. And he would jiffer a hat. Er hinn er da skipper, Tim Gibson, fjerde de skipper ude hook up. Han er så Eva Olid, der får næste hug. Og der har sig hisse i det sådan en gang. Grant, Georgia Timms er tjent dig, fjerde de fine stykker og kugge kan jeg lige sætte kusken af bag lige. Og man ser ikke Samson, de alle stykkerne Lea Kibbs. De er gode til dem at kende. Het moet wel eens veel meer terug. Goal, passing, goal. Emma Brownlee aan de ene, Steven Achul. Hij is hier geen jaren verwaster. That was pretty much the only alternative there for Samson Pauline, and maybe that's something that Hearts have been looking at. They need more options when they get into those positions.
Yeah, absolutely. It's a little bit one-dimensional, isn't it? I think that the wing backs are potentially too far back the pitch to then support in the attack, so the only option is through the middle.
Simpson, Nasha, get Fionnilla and Ish. It's Heinz, Gutschen, Bokeel, and Michi. Murray, that's Keane, you hit. I guess McAloney, Lechuval, Lucy Chicara, Lucy Parry, Sashoko, not at the heart, Parry, those taking a box of Nuri, Yerrig, and Ashka McAloney, Hanuring. Nog eens die is Shema Brown, links Magic Art, Ellis Notley, Kumala Dolkita, is hier die is Kapani. Is hoe de hele boek in Kiljora Kart Savant, Duval Bashana McGregor, Kumala Notley, is die is Shema Brown, skip nog een. Is hier met Siobhan Hunter, de wie Nathush. A lovely bit of skill initially to set this chance up, and last-ditch tackle again by Emma Brownlee.
Yeah, I think that's the third we've recorded now for her. But in those moments of transition, I think it's really, really important that one of the strikers also drops deeper. We see Emma trying to play Georgia Timms in, but the relationship and the understanding just looks a little bit off.
Penman's and you'll bowl some with the concurrent. Georgia Hunter are dying to follow up. Michi. Nick Smith, Machtjot. Say Nagara Water. Joel Murray, the faculty of Lark. Paula Kiara Grant. School have got two of Halden the Park. Yes, Martin Lorinta. Davis, Smach, the Kumar. Get the Shinness more. That camera. They've held the cards. Typical Jake Minich of Goli Unit. It's a task, but it's more like your hips. Hope I can get you all the sake, Lee Unit. Tell the Hoshach, Barak in the game. I guess I'm caught him in the Viakis and Kajukas to beat. Strevat the image. Cork. When you just do a heel of a kind at the Rangers, I guess Lemisk. Here goes Girna. Kufber League, and I had to go off to Pasca City. I should have the clean board again again of Vishnich Gafka. Lucia Turl, the Kushin Gemichin, some Kuchuk, Jokaga, and the Likala Stay. Mushin, and the Chinastig and a derby on the Jew home. Maraha Hearts, Shui Maras and a Toshaku. Freda. So Parry come off Tarsin a path cut. There's a Bio Lea Eddy Edu Vela. That's the Vish game. Brown Lee fine finishing. Sprida in a cool look. Hunter, Vish, Clerk Lea in a path cut. Adams. Again, just showing that strength, and she was obviously being being pushed from behind, but she was still strong enough to get up and win the initial ball.
Yeah, she was really brave because she knows that she's going to probably have to take the hit in that situation. But, you know, I wouldn't be too critical against Samson because I think what she's showing there, the rest of her teammates need to maybe bring to this game today for Hearts.
And Fatima Khacha, sure starts to caught him as a huge. Late Siobhan Hunter. Fajkin of Couture, the master show, Marha Hunter. Yes, Elvada Darakic. We've seen her score from those kind of distances before, Pauline, and once again she clubbed that, but it was got a touch off Samson in the box, which probably helped Parker Smith.
Yeah, definitely. There was no doubt in terms of who was taking that free kick there today.
Haaland to the V. Natav got either boat. Suyin. Last of the years, Marae, Jirka, the Yano. Savalich, the beer, any more to the Viachi. Falvo Pari, Grant, Michi, Viachindi, Smith, look at the follow, I guess, John Murray, Chin Bakul, we are after reach of it. Chian Kiara, the Shin, and Samson, Ashka Parker Smith, Amy. Skip off the shots, three Dutch and stay the cool. McGregor, Gael, Shin Kusnok, and we'll pass. That's what I feel like Ailey Adams is Shin. I'm going to soccer through these, the hearts at the cool. Ebs mae'r cil o'ch cwrdd i'r cwtio mor o, a chyn i le dydw i coed cyn i'ch yn o'r hadydd un bu o'ch ddor o. A sgip os ddoch eich gael ffos, a ffad gysio gyma'n as mwyn yn y path gan yn bydd yn asg a ficlwch chi. Nes bydd sy'n hwy mae'r gêm y ddewr, hyn mynd, sy'n ystau. Chyn i ddewr ydych sy'n ystau'n ein sŵws gytyns. Duval on the worst for Georgia Timms. Back on it, Duval. And then Davis, the motion of Huadilla. And then you follow up for Macaloni at Inma. She did get Ashkus at Dorish and Nagoon to get a Chumarach. Vishen Kern. Full of Shechvar Renick, J.V. Gianno, and Abbas. With Ashkus, Davis, Macaliot. Game just going through a quiet period and the crowd have also quietened, Pauline, so it looks like the game needs a goal, doesn't it?
Yeah, it definitely does. I think for me, Hibernian have shown more creativity and have been much more dynamic in attack, especially down the flanks, and they should look to try and continue with that. I think for me, Hearts need to look to just be more proactive and maybe try and get their centre-backs to progress the ball a little bit further as well and move the opponent.
Well, Heinz Gertjevuidach leave, Samson Carwa Dolas, the first one, Kirchheil, Galoni, passing a follow up position. And that's a number of occasions, Pauline, players have slipped.
Yeah.
Raising just a question mark about footwear.
Yeah, I actually was going to bring it up earlier. I think there's two key moments in the game where Jen Smith has lost her foot and where they could have had good possession. And, you know, that just shouldn't be happening at this level of the game.
Alroar, Saint Frida. Yes, coach manager in the school unit. We have still my game is at broken arm. Gianna Chinnick, Harrison Hura, have a sack of the unit. And late, when you got a par of unit, get the ball, like it's Michi Kagutch, Wipe. And it's from after reach of the Sheehan Carr, the Shin, Siobhan Hunter, and the Steve Cool of Georgia Timms. Eddie. Just a shot that Leanna Hines took. Nodli, by Parry, Suri, Deval, Juval, Ellis Nodli, Krishavisa, Ballas, the Korok, Gilior, a favourite. Parry, Miss Vish, Kassana Falafo, Macaloni. Pass the Jewish and the Fiacha, the Upper Creator, Jew skill vote, Macaloni, these say tuned like a Falafo Davis, I guess we're there, pass the thought, Macaloni, Fiacha, the Garagadash, Freda, I guess Hunter Collag, I guess McGay the Gal. Nishika, Aina follow-up. Hibs, Dochus Munion, get a showdown. Puchtig is on it here to a line for Leunia. Parry, the Vich, Drich, Balshias, line for Lee. It's kind of Ashford, Notley, Macaloni. She's in a cup with Matt. Ach, by Giri Kusar, Shin Parry. Giri, well, she is the liner. Adam Sato, no, with Kuchimura. Hunter, through the Shin Kachlich, Echter. Ychydig yn y cyn, ac yn y cyn eich bod helwg hart at sy'n ffain ysdi ag li hwn ac yn tywl y chal. Rennie, y ddash, go Brownlee. Davis, yn y ddash, grant y ffeif ydw ystygu. Gwrs yn y dolt yn y fan eir yn ychymig yn y path gyda hart. Michi, for Penman. Brownlee is close to getting a stake or a moch of the Gigi. Mischa Yal, not the ball, the Chidi Gadashko Grants. Here to a Gekki Srutik and Trout. So, good. Mishin of a Fenier, Yishin, a Chavon, after Gupricha, Kisnox, and Aaron Rennie. Heinz, actually, for a lot of Hoshachir. Adams, yes. Cora Miller, the goal check at the Hibs. Shiana Machashin for Shannon McGregor, a rock. This can you reach the Smini Karashian Kara, the Shinshi, Erin Rennie, and Smini Gadi Kibulia. And you see Dusi in the Fad, Eddie, and Paul Kimishikistiko, Freda. Look at this, McGiddigal. Then he dash it at Casson. Notley. Parry is through the hoos. Fiach and the hook, I'll try and go Freda. I guess. Wouldn't get fine from the lane, the ancient maroon of that McGunyev. Vinach Begiddi. Nyavashuk, Leona Hines, Garagasti. Cleachton Pathkit, Parry, Doonlan. It's Chora May Duval. Notley, Count Colloch, Gavishan Dog, all the state. Gunthill. McGregor. Go Murray. Fix nach B. Unye Varach Gaganyak, Jedig, Ile. Rachel, that Sul Horchi Luata, Nijak Nabial, I guess Heat Lee, Chinko Kelm, I guess Georgia Timms, me Holly Chevacious, Minion Kroy State, Scotta Machet, click it to the Kibs, the start of Wicket. I guess Christina Freda Le Union a Corum and Trava Kibbs Groon Havely and like Charlotte Parker Smith the Jake Lee Eckharts the Stat Orishup I guess Ju Yem of the Vic Jake Lee Eckharts Maramikra I guess the Pukita and a general Slee Farna Pathkit Eckley Unip Swag Moore Maravashana Sula through the show at Easter Road a hat has the fave the Shahia Turl I guess a fiscal should do and the visa could that Hutcher Eckley Unip Kimmerishin to like he on to that day. So I kissed the road, a glee union, hips, nyoni, hearts, nyoni. I guess I glee union, my Russian crash, so the point of a cheap ash to be hit in the push to show I kissed the road, on hips, Shannon Lynn, I guess Richard's scored a kill up it. I should either be a brain, when it's Lee, I should get on the ball caution.
So, my thought process was really at the start of this season, or even when I signed the contract for this year, I had it in the back of my mind without saying it out loud to anybody. I spoke to someone close to me, and because I almost retired at the end of last season, and they kind of made me rethink it and say, maybe you want to prepare for it, you know, different. Are you ready and such? So I reflected a lot and decided in the end that, yeah, I really had one more year in me. So I did have it in my head this entire season that it was the end, but to it, you know, it's, you never know what happens. And so I kept it to myself or the ones close to me that it was going to be the time I would hang up the boots and gloves. But I feel like it was a really good decision on my, like, I felt really good that I kind of decided that early on and allowed myself to really remind myself to really enjoy this season, because at the back of my mind, I knew it was the last one.
What do you think football has given you?
If I look back to the very beginning of when I started, I was a really young, 3 years old, fortunate enough to play, you know, organized football growing up in Canada. And really, it's my reflection is it's my first love, and something that has given me joy since I was really, really young. It was my pastime and everything. It was all I thought about and all I wanted to do. And I really think, you know, sport in general, it's so powerful in the sense of what it gives to us as human beings. And, you know, it made me feel more a part of something. I had a hard time knowing who I was or where I fit in. And I guess the good thing was that in football, it's where I did feel I fit in. And it's just given me so much, hard to explain it all, but it's helped me in the toughest moments of my life. It's given me the toughest moments of my life, the ups and downs, and in the end, I've said it before, but it's something that really saved my life in the hardest moments, because, you know, it gave me routine, it gave me focus, and I think that's something that I'm going to need to reflect on to try to achieve and get that routine in my life again, because I definitely would say that's what I will miss the most, is, you know, making sure that I had things in order no matter how low I was, I would always go to, you know, training and games. And so it got me through a lot.
You've been pretty honest in the past about the tough times that you've had during your life and in your career. But as you said, apart from family and things, football has been the constant, hasn't it? It's been the thing that's always been there that you can turn to and rely on to help you through it, hasn't it?
Yeah, definitely. And in the last few years, I have really been able to open up a lot more about, you know, the struggles that I've had and then recognize the power of human beings and, how much opening up and speaking out really can help you so much. And I'm an advocate for people to open up and speak about how they feel, and because I truly think it will help you so much in everything. And I think no matter what, whatever age or time you have to end your football career, it's everything to you. And so I think it's super important that we do put more focus on what can happen after, you know, whether it's through injury or you're just retiring because it's time to retire, is that can we put can we have things in place that really help athletes to look to something else? And because it is a big, big void that's going to come in life, because you've been so used to it and it's been, yeah, just everything to you. And so that's something that I've, yeah, I guess in a sense I've thought about throughout this year, and I know it's going to be one of the most important things for me. I have a lot of fear in what can happen, but I know I do have a lot of support systems in place that know they can, you know, check on me, and I check myself and make sure that I recognize that I need to have a routine, or else it can be bad. And but yeah, can we think about that a little more? And the work we did with FIF Pro is, yeah, we spoke about things about ending careers, or, you know, after big tournaments, or just mental health as a whole is, and it goes back to this, can we speak out more? Can we just help each other more? And it doesn't have to be that you've had a really traumatic event or anything. We all go through a lot of things in life.
Back to your career on the pitch, how do you reflect on your time at Hibs? That was your introduction to Scottish football and to a Scottish audience. How do you reflect back on that time?
Yeah, I mean, that's when I say about living in the moment. It was really, I went to Scotland for 3 months to play for Hibs for when the season was transitioning. And I only knew that's how long I would be there. And of course, it went quite well. And that next January, I got invited to my first Scotland camp. So I would say it was quite successful time in Scotland in that first few months. But it came with its difficulties. I am Scottish, of course, but I grew up in a different culture, and I came in and I was 24 years old. So I was, you know, older, and meeting new people was tough, and understanding that the humor was a bit different than I was used to. I'm quite sensitive. And so it took me a little while to recognize I needed a little bit tougher skin to recognize what was a joke or not. But in the end, amazing time at Hibs. Met some great people. Obviously, you see the success of some of the players has been absolutely amazing. I was able to watch, you know, Caroline Weir and Cara Emsley when they were really young, and to see where they are now is pretty amazing. So,
and that moved you into the international scene. What are your reflections of your Scotland career and two major tournaments, being involved in squads and 31 caps? How do you look back at those days?
Probably when people think about my career in the national team is, you probably wonder how I was there for so long. I never became the starter. And I guess my reflection now is to recognize that how important it is to be a team player. I always pushed myself to play and every training. And, you know, I think the coaching staff and my fellow teammates would also, you know, vouch for that I was never just happy to be there and not play. I tried my very hardest to get there, but it never happened to be the starter. But in the end, it's recognizing the roles that you have and how important it is to be a good teammate. And I loved being there, and I loved every minute of my career in the national team, even though it was really difficult at times. I struggled with a lot of self-doubt and wondered if I was good enough, and, you know, and but then I guess the reflection now is when I look back and think, well, there was a reason I was picked for all the times I was, 10 plus years of camps that I didn't miss one camp. So I look back on that, and that's the biggest accomplishment for me, because I guess in a team you have to recognize that those people are important too. And now the amount of people and what they've said to me and my teammates and everything, you know, I've been crying for days about how amazing the words that people say about me, and it makes it all worth it. And I guess what I wish, I just enjoyed it more in the moments without, you know, because I had so much self-doubt, it was sometimes really hard for me to enjoy it. So I wish, and what I will say to any young player or anyone in elite sport, is really try to enjoy those moments, because you're doing your best.
So the big question now is, what's next for you?
So I'm gonna go visit my family for 2 months. In a couple days I'll go away and with my partner, and we'll go visit my family for that extended time and be able to reflect with them, because, you know, I haven't been able to see them for a long period of time, for a really long time. So that's what I'll do for, you know, the most the recent future. But and then we will see. I mean, I've never retired from anything before, so I certainly hope there's things kind of that are to come, and I hope to stay involved in the game in whatever capacity that might be. Pretty much I'll be a supporter of football, but also hopefully I'll continue to work in the game in some capacity. So.
Just finally then, your journey seems to have incorporated quite a lot of self-awareness along the way. How proud are you of that journey, both your footballing journey and your personal journey that's got you to where you are, that you're a stage in your life where you're moving on to something new, but you're fully aware of what you want to do and what you need to do whilst reflecting on something that you have done?
I guess I'm really proud of how far I've come. I'll get emotional now because when I look back on my life, I didn't think I would get this far. Sometimes I didn't even think I would be here. So yeah, genuinely, I finally feel really proud of the person I've become. And I finally feel happy about who I am, and feel that, I can be successful in life. So, I guess to say I'm proud is something I was never able to do for so long. So, I guess I can say that.
Shannon Lynn, the shin. Rukig an a ganadach a chlich gus an alapa. Agus a show a kiste road ha arach a gafada the hearts a cliúin. Yn mara fesan a sŵlach a Katie Rood a New Zealand a chinid. Rukig a dwy is on hearts and Pauline, I guess that was one we maybe expected when we were talking through the changes that Hearts could make at halftime.
Yeah, absolutely. And it looks like Jen Smith now goes out to that kind of right wing back area, and Katie Rood will be the runner off Georgia Timms, with, I think, Jenna Penman coming off.
G.J. for an ascension of Darfur, Aiva Lead, Edigiano, like Leunia. I guess Rood, I guess Georgia Timms, Elvach, Kluchia Conla, the Kaelin, the Ravatan Assassin, here's like Skipper Lewis. Yes, Eolos Gilioor ac Rwyd Cwtioch agus Chiadoch as fain y ddash gyna skip ac New Zealand son cwchpyn y crynia nafl yna. Charlotte Parker Smith fach o cwtrymach gai sy'n hyd le gysonrych sy'n hyd ffars gyna leisyn yr yfa Grŵm Choraman a Cibs i sonrych yma leisyn y hwyr byn y chwm i ma gysonrych efo Christina Freda diwyr byfasyn Get first, I guess. We're shooting the goalless check. My best get the halfway up. Skippy and Doltronia put on the screen. Check if we can find the Hibs. My bad. Take Leunia. And you're Arthur. Sabi Achison. I guess Sheer Pacholik here. Here to line. Sheer Elation. Hearts. Lisha. Arthur. Achison. Rude Uchinet agus penman cha dhé ag líúne tena penman. Davis has there, this is Paul Tulik, if I shouldn't stay, got Ciara Grant. Rood, here to a Gekishup, could have we a mach in the Duval. Samson, yes, Grant, you can find Sue, Gedaka, which you could ask Siobhan Hunter rather. School of Gamacho, Lucy Parry, Van Matsu, Salive Clee, San Hibbs, Sahid Lake, Mancaloni, Dolphin Alain, I guess, Chukukud, Kusa the Vowel, Purin Yehumilis. She's had a very effective game, Mancaloni, Pauline. I always feel though she's better in that central midfield role, and she's trying to adapt to that left midfield role, but do you think she's more effective elsewhere?
Yeah, I think I totally agree with you. I think, you know, in the middle of the pitch she's tenacious, she mixes it up in terms of her passing ability and her ability to drive the ball and commit players, and I think that as much as she's doing a job for her team out there today and she has been effective, I don't think she's probably been able to impact the game as much as we could possibly see from the middle of the pitch.
Shannon McGregor had asked me in a path here, and you're like a first game on your station after Maloney comes up with you. For the academy in a basket, Casey Rood, Rui Le Cheval. Pashiki, Devalvo, Gwyn and Davis. Sky and Adash. Karanitra Lil Nashinach. Grant to find Sue, Gamma Trauma, about either Chek at the Notley. Demi Shaw, Glossa, and Nasmoor, Yakatan. Agashina, Giano, Freda. Then you might line up Kumal, Karamam Gihe, Nyostoch at Gilly Davis. Gilly, so you're putting Yanko, Adam Sacha. Yeah, thought she maybe held on to that ball long, but Frida did well just to hold her line, just couldn't get the final effort on target.
Yeah, she absolutely did, and like you say, just falls onto that left foot and can't hit the target. But I think Hearts caused their own problems there. The central midfielders are too far away from the front players, and the back line are too deep. And I think the spaces between just they become a bit detached from their attacking pattern of play, and then lack that support and depth behind the ball.
Is that down to being overtly cautious?
I think so. I think that must be the only reason. And maybe later in the game we'll see them maybe take a little bit more risk. But I suppose for them, you know, a point's okay for Hearts today. It's probably Hibs that really want to go out and take all three.
Grant's the magic yards to the option. Brownlee. Stick or Rennie. Yes, they've got a ball for Keelan Michi at Ash. Go Rennie McIlliott. Murray. He's got Eddie. Boy Bishop, Freda, Nashkov, Notley. Siobhan Hunter, Fiach, Yisha, and Suez, Goliach, Slea. Kalone, Giri, Wild, Kukasana, Chaya, Kukkeln, Emma Brownlee. This is Smith, Edash, Freda, Edda, Slea. Uga Pasavi, Kama, Kumashach, Edash, go Parker Smith. Smith, Diach, Gelaich, Gish, Sadara, Lee. Jean von Fleisch, Neil Ivyish, Diana Hines, the Duval was there. Got Paddy, hey, there's Les, I shouldn't have wanted to have reached it. There's Karim Nafein, it's the Hibs, the Ganisha, Kahortadash.
It looks like Emma Brownlee that's going to go into the book there for that little.
I think the ref took a few moments there just to see whether to see what kind of advantage was going to be accrued and then pulled it back. Brownlee took a huge crash for you in a game, huh? Oh, there's a line shot. He was shot. Love, Mach, the boy. Notley, skill the wheel, the sun hips. Gilliard, we get the knock on the street, it all the books up. Who is one of who? sorry, check again, it's maybe not the worst ball, but no one's taking a chance and trying to get in the end of that.
No, I think actually probably from a Hearts perspective, they defended that well. They kept their eye on the ball, they stayed with their players.
Hunter of Ashcott and Sampson. Torgy show hearts, no, so now like a cool gonna be. I was heard the sheen of Shina Shar, but Hunter. Grant, Paul Massacha, Chibi Gadash is Chibi Gadash gonna Van Eerenach. Spooly Gamach got Samson. Rude, stats attuned out. Is can you the ball of Ian Pathkit or Grant McIlior? We hear us Georgia Timms in New Ravishin. All it kind of current and Osha led it on the Pathkit. He is that Ian Gibson Nahin. Any Barach when a pretty guy in Akisit. I guess off a Kusa Shin Boyle Adams, so it's news here for Kiara Grant. Reaches the you know chor my yewy. How long the vinyl can we kinyach get a shin with the vice and the father kinyach but you skill a shin for Kiara Grant and the Harani bow the dash of fall off Adams. Brownlee, Le Corum, bow the hook at a state. Just two with all the books at the charts, yes, shin they'll try it. Falling. They didn't push too many players up here, Arts, and there was a free player right at the back post as well.
I'm not quite sure. I don't think that's a tactical ploy. I think, you know, Wayne Davies has to get herself into that back area there and put more pressure upon the Hibernian back line.
Well, that was a problem in the first half as well. The wing backs were kind of caught between a rock and a hard place trying to stay back but not really effective enough going forward.
Yeah, absolutely, and potentially don't really impact the game on either side. So yeah, I think I wouldn't be surprised, you know, given another maybe 5-10 minutes, if we see maybe Monica Forsyth coming on to the pitch and Evolin maybe trying to throw a little bit more at the Hibernian side today.
Because it is important to use the wood. Hibs have been more effective at doing that.
Yeah,
Hearts need to do more of that.
They definitely do. I think that Hibs' attacking play has shown far better variation and intensity than the Hearts done. I think it's been quite lacklustre. I think they really struggled to risk the ball at all when they're in the final third. And as a result, you know, obviously no scoring in the game so far.
Paddy, Salina. Yes, McGregor, Gagronka, Gadur, Dach. He's when you get a guard in the fall of Hunter, there's quite a mill at the Adams of Hasu, Yekish, a Traum, Kuchuk, for the Hibs. She is going to nosh it. He's when you get a guard in the Machau, Lily Adams of the Kilior, Kuchum, and Hunter. Harry. Kiri, click it engine, Fashgara. Shin Mavo Pari Riish. Push up all the stick, Kaloch and a Foster Cool. Samson and Shinach, Bafrida Fave, I guess Norshin. Suaga Karimska, Kashias, and a Hir, Uede Ineska. Bosch and Yvazan. Son Hibs get that. It's Leah Eddy, Chinanon Kagar. Charlotte Parker Smith, Leigh. Jew Heller get the vow, the Chinas Day. Kiara Grant is ill as not, Leigh Fash got it. Nice, Marishin Truig. It's not often you can say that about Leigh Eddy, but that was a poor delivery from her.
Yeah, it was extremely wasteful, and I think Hearts are. Got a let off there, because I think for me, in terms of actually conceding the corner, Hearts should have really tried to put that out for a throw-in and take the pressure off themselves.
Dish Brownlee, Gahar Chechet, McGregor, took Alan Corran, and during a Prague, Alid, Nahaki and Aval Hibs, Harry, fear you game with the Vieski game at the Rat, Notley, big and room gain on the Seeker Challenge, the Ish can you bow the bear of Anach, Ishigar Ashford, Erin Rennie. When he go with Ash, go Penny Harland after Hyundai Lorson at Ash. Do you feel it? Feed up here in the Rubik and I near the Hunter. I get on to do the Hanukkah. McGregor, the Ishka Irich, with Illich in the road pass, Michael York, Fiach in the Ein Troinko Freda. Showed you. I guess with the two-ish Mustoshik again, that hurts an ectoshik again. Fried up, Chinama, Nurigitara, Paul of Nixurin, by Gairi Parach, Heinz, had a Vinky Sach, ectoshik, Dara Lisa, Gairi Skine, and Ash for Leah Eddy. Yes, here had the golf in a line on Ocean. I guess a great match of his own. Kibbs, I get the Kutzmach guy. Grishiki, that's a two line Kutchik Patea, and standing here, that's a gallop of Glasgow City. A cracker of Wuch, the Hodora show, Markwicket, I guess Marfersen. I guess it's not a slash, the Marachai Chilik, the Glasgow City. I had a completely a nine show, my cards. Vision of Mach van a fool. Heinz, Snicker McGregor, the East here to Jacob de Spoilsky, Yenaval, the Grant, I guess. Did a think of Tim's Vale here, you know. Mari, Duval, Macaloni, Uadilla. Dat is zoals de lijnen. Brownlee, hier in die talen gedaren. Dus die pari, hier nog eens toch eens in de hoek al eens die. We kunnen straaien. In de gast is like echt genoeg, genoeg. En dat is Hunter, die er ook zoals gaan hier. Looney, Tolletje, Likke Lamach, dat is een oosje. Good, I guess, tune for Brownlee's first and I thought Ashcott, Charlotte Parkersmith. A lot of mistakes creeping into the play now, Pauline, and you imagine with half an hour left that fatigue is going to play a part and could be a mistake that decides this game.
Yeah, absolutely. It's still for me quite tentative at the back from the Hearts back line. But yeah, like you say, fatigue will definitely play a part, and it's about, you know, do Hearts just sit in and decide that they're happy with the point. For me, I think Hibernian will continue to try and take all 3 points in this.
Oh, Siobhan Hunter, MC Krua, you stay. Shin of Georgia Timms. Not a lot of sympathy being shown there by Siobhan Hunter, I must say.
I think it's been a frustrating game for Georgia Timms today. I think, yeah. You know, she's had to come very deep to try and get herself involved in the play, and then when it has come to her further up the pitch, the final pass has never really been great, or the support around her either.
Kiara Grant, Kishin Einach and Elena Gianek, Hibs, and Durisakata. Duval, Lyasa State, in a Brownlee, in Hartsuk and in Hartsuk. agus bá farachin go dócha go anmbathíoach go mar sinna dhéag háart stúil, agus háta a go leáise i gganin na háda bhíag hebs gena bail gena coman skipa Evel Lead i go leáise an Pauline. It's a very good finish by Emma Brownlee, good ball in, and you felt that maybe that was the best option for Hearts, the way they were playing, to get the first goal from a set piece.
Yeah, quite possibly, but like you say, fantastic delivery by Kira Grant, and a great time drawn and bravery by Emma Brownlee.
Show me the half of that, Grant, the Cheval, the stay. Brownlee, fine at Hoshach. It's Siobhan Hunter. You have to say the movement of Brownlee there is good as well, and Siobhan Hunter is really annoyed with herself that she let her get ahead of her.
Yeah, and I can understand that. I think Siobhan needs to take a deeper step, but also having awareness around her body positions not correct to defend that effectively.
Well, I shouldn't have the girl look at the thing to feel it. Brownlee, this year, sheer toll in a day's an Ashkisha. Hearts of the Gulland Hoshoff having a just joy to know it. Came here and Kuja Shin the Doshoff must toss it again. There's a hips of fear the Arachu Yano. Crystal Thomas fear the Hinedison hips. Arachu Shin the Dol Yano, Haley Adams the Dol Yet. I imagine that's just to do with maybe tiredness with as the game has progressed, Pauline, that Adams is going on?
Yeah, quite potentially. Maybe slightly different in a tactical. They may try and go more direct, and I think probably the pace of Freda and Thomas as well is something that's a different type of challenge for the Hearts back three to face.
Thomas Aid and Ishch, I guess Doolan and Kibbs, Fiachan de Chile Gadash. Grae days in a chai by Hibs fatted Oshach at Hearts again we can access the league again. Nick look at the Anazel look at Leach, Emma Brownlee at Eva O'Lead at the squad Ekishu and Erstachu. I guess she's just on it, you could to make us on Emma Brownlee. Here to all the days in. Rood, Gronke Vidash. He's not to the and here too like a Tendesa, just a moment down on again, good to McDarby, and Shinaha Brownlee Riano. It's an Ishtocha Plana of Icar, Stuart Vich, Stolte, Judishuk, CSD, picking a steen at Malfiti, at Shinigan, Ishtocha Barak, and Ishtog is a Tool Shinafka. Glenn and Davis, good job, who is the addition? Well, Murray Lick, this is Skipper Horisha, and he's your Skipper here. Ross Nukuk, you can define it Ash Coon and Sakia Tatcha, and after looking at that, the game's finished. Davis, Lick, Coram, Val, for the statue, Val Kuchuk, I guess, Rude, Lekown, Bajida, Benny Hall, and Kata, I guess, the Vinach, the school, I guess, Kara Grant, Tassavar. Díist as an archer cast the van here enough, so the king and the guy Macaloni at Lishu. Smith, Dauter, I guess Chile Gadash. Dean Gibson, Le Doolan and Ishch. Dean Peterson, Arachi and Yano. The Hibs are Ashkin again. It's in the Yano Le. Such an hit on Haley Adams. Michi. Good. With the follow-up in the East. Italiak in Thomas. Rui. Newsy Brownlee, Shechatora, I guess the nerve between the state who had a shoe. And immediately, Pauline, you can see just what she brings to the game, injecting that bit of extra pace into the Hibs attack.
Yeah, and she's very comfortable in terms of, you know, moving with the ball and just brings a different challenge, like you said, for the Hearts back three to deal with.
Shaniela is on Hibs. The McGeady Gagav, Leah Eddy, Peposhin, Vanadusa, Thea Chida, Famathi, Pintjin, Nasher, Adurisa, Joel Murray, Idigalsua, the skip at Kuchuk. Hibs, Fiach, and Define, and Ash Cohen, and Lua, Kalshaw, Pushuk, Joel Murray, finds Sua again, Heinz, oh! A Purin Ye, Kumal, Chias, I guess, Navroy, Shinny Yano, big Hibs, and the big Kuhana. Joel Murray does really well here, Pauline, to chip. Keep this ball alive, and when it falls to Liana Hines, you feel all she has to do is just steer it on target. Easier said than done, of course.
Yeah, it's a great touch by Joel, like you say, to keep it alive. And yeah, I don't think Hines can maybe potentially hit it much better, but just maybe a little bit lying or kind of sitting back too much. But yeah, the game's definitely come alive.
Hines, na bygge sy'n ychwm al eisio, a'r ysma cybiau, Chris Smith, y staff o chydyd. Sy'n y jiffer, a yw'n y corym, mae ddefi a cart, a bydd y corym y gael. Thomas, ychwelgi a chyd i chwm al ystys, gyfrac y gi hun agos ymach. Gaelod Olhian, there's Son Hibs, Rosie Livingston, Dylan Aid. Rosie Livingston, Sheen Aid. There's Liana Hines, Jeanette. Like for like change, Pauline, and Rosie Livingston coming into this game, having scored last week against Glasgow Women, so she'll be full of confidence.
Yeah, like for like, a player that likes to play in the wide area, she manipulates the ball well and she sees good things. But I think we also see now, obviously, Michaela McAloney in that kind of more preferred central role as well.
Well, she's in Driach Kasher, Leia Shavikluch, Samson, Karjamach van Afoul, Sinharts, Rude, Lefal Nasher, Suez Kananui. Georgia Timms, Ball was Stig and Aviak. Yes, Savalig, Bosch Angishin, Leah Eddy, Jim Steve on a Duvela. Smith, Grant, Agus Adish, Kruach of Corum, Rood, Lecaum. And once again, the delivery from Cara Grant, who's been quietly effective and influential in that midfield role, Pauline.
Yeah, she has. I think, you know, her effort, her energy levels off the ball and on the ball to try and help her team and connect the lines and make something happen is really admirable, even when maybe things are going against her.
Paddy. Yeah, and this is a tooth and you go to that. She can see Hibs, if you can nail it. I think it's in the Shahia, that's got. Leah Eddy, she's had a full of dinner, a ski with a fashion. That Larachu Nishto Hina son Hibs, Hibs the Tarachu Yano, and here's Monica Forsyth. Dollar and eighth, Pauline, this was one that you talked about early in the second half.
Yeah, I think, you know, probably Monica's on a return to play protocol and has been out for a long, long time. So fantastic to see her come into the game today, and looks like she's going to play potentially just off the striker.
Erin Rennie, Dolgate, and here's Monica Forsyth, the Chinead and a hatchet. Timms, Ein Suhr, Githerschen. Lead Marach Gekishi Yenach be the Doiglan Marahadar Lise de Golgi. The Kusa Hiat Yam Vinik Yenoi Hibs Docha. Hunter, Siobhan Hunter, Suas Yenoi. McGregor, Mach the late Eddie, Rosie Livingston, Gaia, Riad Hoshifer, Samson Ahui, Duval Tarsing, Neil Dignan, get that. And ironically, Ailey Adams has just gone off. Yeah. She would have welcomed that kind of service.
Yeah, she definitely was. I tell you what, though, Katie Roo's done really, really well to impact the game. I don't know if you noticed there, but she actually run past one of her own player to try and get pressure on the ball in that wide area. But yeah, again, I think Hearts have looked comfortable, you know, dealing with that delivery in from wide area.
Notley, Siobhan Lestay, Tukchum Kushan and McGregor, and Yela Sokrachy, because the fine and Lua Bifalab. Siobhan Hunter, Kuchumora Savinich, Georgia Timms, I guess the East, Joel Murray, and Yela Kortadu. Hibs defenders are not enjoying being roughed about, but Timms is doing her job.
She is, and you know, credit to her, she's working hard like we spoke about. She's not probably had the game that she would have hoped to today in terms of the support that she's had or the final ball in, but you know, now it's about, you know, just running the clock down, working as hard as you can.
And you can see that goal has given Hearts belief and energy now as well.
Yeah, it's incredible the difference that goal can make, and I guess probably it's realistic. A young team and in their position probably really just tentative and wanting to stay in it for as long as they could today.
Tim Zagas Rood, the Cup of Con like the East, Katie Rood, list off Academy Head. Need to give you the horse pick and a batchet. Here's the Tim's Gayuri Yadash. It was a weak effort, ultimately, Pauline, and I think Georgia Timms will be cursing that she didn't play this back to her.
Yeah, I would agree. But I think she has brought energy. And she has wanted to work both ways for her team, which I think is really, really important.
Look at Katie Rudin to look at a Hoshi Juventus, getting at the go for here. She's not in a Chile Gadash got Sassin, club in Leeds Southampton, with the Swiss African Championship, playoff and now Wolves, like Jaden and Sason Achai. Yes, and you get the Jokerville, but the Ganache, Port Toil, Chiok, the New Zealand Kujokaki, the Narshan, the Sadia Jokerville, Kudisha, Dina, Casa squad, I can't say this and sit. Yeah, Stephen Gibson. Dat is een heel doof schotje dan hoort je steken. Je laat het boer je hoort je de jemse haast. I think now as well, Pauline, Hearts will the original game plan. They'll be more comfortable with now. They can afford to sit in a bit, knowing that they now have players like Katie Rood, like Timms on the park, who can maybe hit on the counter as well.
Yeah, definitely. They've definitely got much more pace on the pitch now, and I think you definitely see much more. Conscious decision to take a little bit more risk, be a little bit more proactive and play with more fluency.
Hunter, I guess, that's who for Rosie Livingston is through you pull off that. Karim Kibbs, he will throw you a shin. Shall I get a harsh on the hood of Magedi? I guess, Hearts has a dodge of cliche. Will of a shin vote, Emma Brownlee, the count. McGregor, Michael Gallistina, Murin de Friedach, Thomas of Uncamelishka, Shin Bronco, the count. It's highly Gianushin, Baum the Vah, McGruick, Ashin Stora. Sheen is there, a new sequel log out. No, he root, I guess. Malavuja Kibbs, McGregor, Kuchumichinoris of Inach for Grant. Joel Murray. Yish, Gilior. The cards, some stuff of the Eval Troyer. George Hunter, a drop out. McGregor. Oprah Gitrienis. Eddie Duval, the East, and yet the rear is the Lissat against Czech. Just no fluency in the Hibs attack at the moment, very disjointed, Pauline.
No, it is, and I think you know that obviously now the pressure's on them to go and get themselves back in the game, so it's a little bit less stressful for Hearts, but I think they're breaking up their play, they're putting pressure on them, they're not making it easy for them to get that fluency in their attack.
Hulu a coin to Racha, Fiskevil, Ivalid, Gumanas Tolich, Limera, Dara Year the Goal. Be all the for a house, because the fire at the Dara Till stuff, could in a ping in a mach as a jalig, I guess. No, but in a stable, Tim's, Gidach, go Hallen. Only. The moon tool in a game, I need to show. Well, we shall drop the game seat, Georgia Tim's, Siobhan Hunter, Sinead Hoshachara. McGregor. Bawl dwylu llas yn, ac yn sarys mae gyrwyc Lia Edyn. Hips will be looking to the legs of Shannon McGregor, to the legs of Michael Owen, to really take a... Just get a hold of the game in midfield and not make those kind of wasteful passes. They need to be, they need to want to win this and get back in level terms first.
Yeah, that's an unforced error there by Shannon McGregor. And as much as we wanted to see Michaela McAloney in the middle of the pitch, she's not really been able to impact. That's probably due to just limited service.
Freda, making the Chinook of Karst, and it's Crystal Thomas, who come away Fashka the line up. Yeah, that well, the match as the game, Kuchuk Maras, skis of Pua Yorjora. Allah Dilla, you can see Eddie, a default. Astra, go Mankaloni, here too, if you had a tune, the Chumical at Hunter's Rini, Matt. Here is Kaelin Michi to the start of the door. Lashik, Eddie Kita, Notley, Jörg Livingston, and the ball for the Stena Straya. Well, they have a corner, but again, you'd expect a better ball in.
Yeah, given that there was no pressure on the ball as well, you have to miss the front area player. But probably not a comfortable situation now for Hearts. They would have preferred not to have conceded that and potentially deal with the throw-in.
Hunter, I guess Brown Legion call out, seduced the Dulcolar, I guess the years for Drew Helly, I could reach it with the shin. Jeez, Pasha, be clicky call out. Sure, I don't have a sound, I could reach it, Drew Hulet. Brownlee, Kutramach, Akach Kel, Junikinach, Nachayek, Siobhan Hunter, Sherlock, Sillard, near the Val. Timms, Brachir Ashka Brownlee, I guess a ball of the Golamachuki, Sue Faribui. Caelan Michi, Michi find love and work at the Grant, Katie Rude, and Matt find a follow about Joel Murray. Yes, now I'm seeing Chuckville. Oh, actually, you get that. But Tim Shaw Gorham, good to get fishing house. I have brought that to us. And now Gwen and Davis, I guess, going to engage a friction. There's a breakdown in communication there between the two strikers, Pauline, and eventually when it falls to Gwennon Davis, she is clearly offside.
Yeah, she is. I think it's a little bit similar to that last one where we wanted Drood to try and bring it back right to play Georgia Timms in, but probably a reflection of Katie Rood's not played a lot in the last three or four games for Hearts. So again, it's those relationships, isn't it, and those kind of crucial positions and crucial moments of the game that are very, very high pressure.
And Davis, Smeenan Kuroi, the Dara Tour, like... Hard sign the shoot. You could a kish Kavua Yannick get. Wow. You could then a kefak Kamoon. Moon Tim's Kadishin is Kadach. The Bracht of Suez. Kish Grant, Dolph Ageno. Gilioroson, Bachke, Hooded. And Gregor Chu, Helmdag a shin. I guess a nerve, but Chinis Day. I guess Crystal Thomas. Again, decision making. Pauline, she did well to make the room for herself, but surely the better option was to play the ball through.
Yeah, definitely to try and play in maybe earlier into that wide area and then get a delivery in behind the Hearts defence. She's definitely she's brought something to this game, a different option like we spoke about.
I'm going to go to the next one. Again, Pauline, she had to be really careful to get the ball and not the player there.
Yeah, she definitely did, and I think she's kept her eye on the ball extremely well. It's another really good penetrative run from Michaela McAloney.
With Elliot Liedi then and out and do sit McAloney in the Gala State. Ash get the spot finish. Doin. Duval. I guess if it's the goal check and yet far a line it. Well, shouldn't you have shield thing for she the shucks are hard? Can you let the chickens on a duel? I show a cow, but you know the last of the line I get. He's put into Parker Smith, the kutje gooie drop at the Hakileur, the cool look, in Laguna Pula, a fall of ass. Samson Janaki and a couple of lines, she could shoot Calshaw, took him. Oh, Yemi, you got a little body. Thomas Afton, hard to ask Kuhlman. Pick it a sheer minute in the dark. Like it's Crystal Thomas, the Hanik Banapingi, the Sinekraker, or you took a horse to Hibs. Well, hey, the good of that's coming, and now he's doing the killer stuff at that. I was in a game to Uglea Kutcher. Pauline Hart thought the danger was away there. They scrambled it off the line initially, but Hibs never gave up. And when the chance did come, Crystal Thomas put it away well. And we have highlighted her and the difference she has made since coming off the bench for Hibs.
Yeah, it's a great second phase for Crystal Thomas, and just determined to make an impact for our team. And like you say, yeah, definitely made. The difference to this game,
which
brings a different dimension.
Freda watches the new CNI Hunter. I guess Crystal Thomas took on the Goran. Knock of Tull, the end of days, and Ashkisha. And it's an Isha game, I think. Show you that shit about. Tull and Uda. I guess soon you could hear that girl. Stalker's on. Game of Vinnik. I guess Keeney finishing the Klukis on Cook, but maybe it's a Coen and the fame show got a flip and pen as Kucher because on a Cook, but you have it. Hunter. Josca McAloney. Duval of the Ish. Freda! Oh! Apeth caught him again, McGlaig. And Pauline, if you wanted a chance to fall to your most experienced player, you'd have put your mortgage in Freda to score the winner there.
Yeah, you definitely would. It's a great ball across, and she takes her first touch well, but just leaning back on that final execution.
Och, Mila, I guess, Shia. Cheska the Shia now, that's a new domestic record, Pauline.
Yeah, it's absolutely fantastic to see, and it's fantastic. The atmosphere today has been incredible, probably for the for the players as well as the people here in attendance to enjoy the game.
Yeah, we look hard to be at the gear here. God, it's so cool. Mae'n bych yn ysgwyg mil y gilydd. Yn ysgwyl sy'n ysgwyl darbi sio nwyr i cwtioch. Thomas, y cwl o gyloen. Rydw i'n ddau, ag y Samson, ddim yn gyfeis yna ti chiarst. Fa, llwchyd ydw'r Cibs. As the Vokes up. Momentum is now really with Hibs in the last few minutes, Polly.
Yeah, it definitely is. And I think for me, that's just real inexperience by Jenny Smith. I think she absolutely has to make sure that that doesn't go out for a corner and goes out for a throw-in. You know, just bringing the pressure back upon themselves.
Well, drop my gear the give up. The Bosch and the Cubs. Yeah, they could hard to look at this. So the East Chakilior, Akahuas. Eistrych fan o'ch hwyl, Joel Murray, Cahili Gysdeu, Tim Skain, y ffalap. Agus, yn yr oes yn y fai cil o'ch ar Blistrych o Joel Murray, agus Parker Smith. Mae'n yw'r dal ai fydd y bawl, mae gyddig, mas Blistrych o'r ffalap. Thomas, fyw ddys, merach sy'n byw ac ydy eisiau Hibs yn y new sea. Thomas y stai ydy eisiau Parker Smith, agos a Nijac gyda Shane, ffafer y jiglu. Brave from both players there, Pauline. They only had eyes for the ball.
Yeah, definitely was. And you can see how much it means to them both to keep their team in the game at the moment, but not something that we like to see, and I hope both players are OK and can finish off the game today.
What a half a tune. Livingston, the Cheval was there. Thomas is Parker Smith. The Chin Corlett. Thomas had a dream cheetah. If this is a concussion situation, then obviously the player has to go off, you'd have thought, Pauline.
Yeah, absolutely. I think Parker Smith looks in a better place to finish the game than maybe Crystal Thomas does.
And of course, if it stays like this, because it's a new cup competition we're playing for, Pauline, if it's a draw, this might go to penalty kicks to decide who wins the Capital Cup.
Yeah, do you know, I'd actually forgotten about that from the start of the show, but yeah, like you say, it will go to penalties. She looks like there's more movement there now, so
While the game has also stopped, Pauline, a chance to name your player of the game?
I think, you know, for me, there's been a couple of really influential players on both sides, but for me, Kira Grant, her work ethic, the way that she reads the game and breaks up the play and makes it difficult for the opponent, but also her contribution to Hearts' goal today as well. So today's player of the match is Kira Grant.
Kira Grant, a Dunagal, Dochtad. I guess Dochtad will be famous in a skill and Eichisha, Kichel Nelly in a path. I'm just saying, Pauline, as a qualified doctor, Kira Grant might be able to lend a hand at that end of the pitch as well. But Crystal Thomas is sitting up, so that's encouraging at least.
Yeah, it definitely is encouraging. Never anything or something that we like to see, and we know that now with concussion protocols, it can keep you out for several weeks, which you definitely not want given the cup final that they have coming up.
Probably strengthens the argument as well. We've seen a lot of this, Pauline, that in those kind of situations here as well, just to make a sub and get the player off and assess them.
Yeah, potentially.
It takes so long.
I would absolutely agree, it does. Yeah. You're absolutely correct. And it kind of maybe takes away the kind of intensity that, although I would say probably from a Hearts perspective, they'll be quite happy that the game's been kind of been slowed down.
Coach, minute into Gunia Vara, Gabiak Inyak, Jiddy Guillem. I'm going to call in the crowd. Actually, I'm British, I shouldn't talk to the Gu, just in the shoe. Ac Hibs. Ac coed minach yn achgedd ac al. sy'n ffiach yn dysio dar y tyr lai'n ysio. Samson. Yn ys, fi cards diolch o ffaddach chi'n diolch fiach yn di ffwyngia sio chymal mas o'r ringau. Yn ffyrs mae ffwych ddwg sŵas o'n y chw. Sa'n ffwych eisiau ach dy hibs, efo sawn o'ch ar reit ydw. Fi'n dyn ar ychwy hwysyn. Gogan yw ddon yn nhw i yn ysg gyda, Ef Hibs. Cor am y bawl, drac i gymach, fan o chw. Zadish, reid ydy, penis ych chi'n cair a grant ysyn ys yna fi strich, bysgwn Shannon McGregor, sa sio. Tysi fwy ystyg yn y lli, y carts. Mi at y chwlyd yn iawn y ddash, Georgia Timms i hun. Chili, Capa Gyddel, is not legal. Tarsinko, Joel Murray. A o lard fwy bysio, chdol gyddoch go Samson. Mi chi, y ddash i chi, swy ysgo Katie Rood. Mi as hart diwch grwn ffasig yn ysdiw i chi. Davis yn orsyn swy ysgo Georgia Timms. Ydoedd y bwcsa, Grant, Arsene go Brownlee. Eddie, ys i chi o dyr pe ffala. A sydd yn gwaer y mawn gyda. Agus, ys yn yr pe fe sy'n Fartims agus y mach. Monica Forsyth, ys i chi o dyr pe tyfu mwy o fwgsa.
This afternoon's player of the match, chosen by our match sponsor, Sports Direct, Michael Blake, goes to Hibs. Number three, Lucy Parry.
Great for Matt, for Allen. Parry, Suas, Oloinach, and Nuringi, in the fallout for Brownlee. Corum Stoffer, and Thomas to show the ish. Agus Brysi ac y Freda, cym ar y haf o Parker Smith sy'n hynny'n y gorau'n bwlach y ffalaf has. Mae Coloni agus Freda i ddif hawl. Livingston cahili agus dy. McGregor, iach yn ddich hwmal y dol. Agus Brownlee y ffalaf. And once again, Charlotte Parker Smith saves a point.
Yeah, absolutely. I'm not quite sure how they managed to keep that out there or how Hibs didn't score, but quite fantastic scenes and it going straight right to the wire at the end of today's game.
So Rhea Macha yn yw. Si Gleia Carts, Fyr Hugh Gem, ydw fi eich gyffreda. Grwn hwrsyn ei statach o ddorau. Tysg yn ys dors dwi eisiau ac East of Road. Nes sy'n ystig yn y chicken mygedig dy gwn yw farach. Yn chor y mil ystoch at y Hibs. I mi at capac i enw gyda. Hunter, leis y fawl ar. Nw i Samson. Fain y swy o cwtrmach sa reit ydy ydy gylio o'r anchion. A siachat ac ysyn yn y pwyng yn ei rhain. Efo Oli, sgip eich ysyn dylad hosioch. Leis y dyl ag Emma Brownlee ac Dean Gibson. Fain y ddash, cwyn yn. Leis y dyl cwtrmach am ysyn fo Crystal Thomas. Emma Brownlee chan lwringi i chrydsyn. Thomas, chyn ffyn y bengi, agos rhaid eisiau rwyth o fe ffeimit, son Hibs, agos ffasgyd y jeddig, Charlotte Parker Smith, y safel ag harts, nid y fa coent colwch ar y ffrida, dylogain, y dar y tyl, y fe gyda gem y gleig. Y Hibs, o lyd, wel am gyniach y byd toli ti, fain y ffalaf, le pwyng, agos Dean Gibson y cydmel o neach yn y cwtio da yn agos yn cwtioch. Pauline, fair result.
I think probably over the two halves, I would say yes. I think probably Hearts will feel like it's a loss now in terms of the psychological gain that they could have got from taking all 3 points today, but I think Hibs will think they absolutely deserved at least a point from this being so dominant across the first half and finishing the stronger as well.
Now it's Sinead Keel who is here at the road of one union pushing the creative of the equipment. Hibs Hoon, Hearts Hoon. The very unusual situation this, Pauline. The game is over as far as the league is concerned, but the players still have to decide who's going to take penalties to see who wins the Capital Cup.
Yeah, they do, and I think taking penalties is such a high pressure moment, so any opportunity that you get to happen, it's a learning experience, it's a practice experience, and yeah, but I'm not sure how much winning the Capital Cup will mean to either of those teams today, but who knows.
And you'd imagine, just looking back at the key moments from this game, Pauline, the first goal, great delivery from Kiara Grant, the player of the game, and at this stage, Hearts probably thinking, we're going to have enough just to hold on to this, and it was a really good header by Emma Brownlee.
Yeah, like we say, fantastic delivery and a fantastic time drawn by Emma Brownlee, probably poorly defended from a Hibernian perspective, but yeah, I thought they were managing the game fairly well at that point, but fair play to Hibs, never say never, and they definitely finished the stronger team, and I thought Hearts struggled to deal with the high pressure moments in those latter stages.
And of course in that situation, changes off the bench are going to be important, Pauline, and Dean Gibson, well, He made a really effective change here, a couple of effective changes, but Crystal Thomas coming off the bench really gave them a lift in attack.
Yeah, she gave them something different, in terms of dealing with both Crystal and Freda. You're not sure who's going to drop or who's going to look to go in behind, and what do you do in those situations. So different tactical aspect to the games, and it definitely paid off for Dean Gibson and his technical staff.
Well, Shin Marahu with Hibs with Ashku, and then Freda, Le Shekia, Tuag, I guess... Crystal Thomas attuned, I guess, could have we gone to Earl, son of Nock of Turl, Yenna Dayson, Aikishup, and Sakil, look at the Creek Nixon Kuan and the show. At the league, Turl, Unura, I guess, Apaka the Horton to Crystal Thomas. I guess, Hannah took a big issue, Miss Knoni Vuikal, Nabith and Penish. I'd imagine she'd be confident enough to take one of the penalties, Pauline, but yeah, we shall see.
Definitely, I think she had a very good game as well.
Each of that, Chiochakin Shachias and Asu looking when a G is your clay. Given the game Charlotte Parker Smith has had, Pauline, you always have a feeling for these things. Just she seems to be the one who's really got her eye in, and Benny Halland really hasn't had that much to do in this
not,
game.
She's not had a lot to do at all, like you say, and I think, Charlotte Parker Smith, well known for being an excellent shot stopper. I think probably the big challenge here is, the Hearts players lifting themselves for this moment, having maybe feeling deflated that they weren't able to see it over the line today.
You see Parry, as you hear the finish, is on Hibs, Mahat. You check out Shoras Calder, Cushing. Parry, I guess, due for the finish. Parker Smith at Olundu, Parry at Olundu Villa. And she's had an excellent game, Pauline, and calmness personified there.
Yeah, she definitely has. I love the intensity that she tries to play with, and also her desire as a fullback to make something happen and support the play moving forward.
Kiara Grant, Saf, look at the game. It's on Hearts and now in Yudavach, Halland. Lee Medelina. Oh, I guess she has to be on, I guess. Malvashin Makuchuk. Smile of relief there from Kiara Grant. She took a chance going down the middle.
She definitely did, and I think you can definitely see that in the expression.
Tuala Moura, that's the game. Tuala Moura, it's the prep and finish. Leah, Eddie. And Shadara, prep finish is on Hibs, Mahat. Neither we got prep and Oshin. I just sued William Fataniska, bonus spot finish. August Hood. He laughed finishing. Supporting you from Alamach. Parker Smith got a hand to this, but there was just enough in it to creep over the line.
Yeah, and I think it's Lee Eddie's time to breathe a sigh of relief there.
So to us, and a jewel, we'll take you at the game. Martins, and this just on parts. I'm a trish bell of yak and the two line as a yam, so no good day, and Lurin Yi, the two left gain on a spot finish. Tim Savile over Haaland! Well, she's had that kind of frustrating game, Pauline. She was trying to get a goal in regulation time, didn't happen, and Haaland read where she was putting this. It wasn't sufficiently far away in the corner, was it?
Nah, but I think there was just a lack of pace on it, like you say, and Haaland's obviously an athletic keeper, and I think she's got that within her grasp fairly simply.
Well, Hibs, and we'll see if he's larger than Ishmaha. It's a trace. They finish Atkinson. Rosie Livingston. Oh, Saveling! I guess Harry Alistair, you're watching. I seen Crewe, you're Charlotte Parker Smith, and Nurin Yeesh, a Thredson. Charlotte Parker Smith can't believe that, Pauline. She makes the save, comes off the post, and it just creeps over the line on the other side.
Yeah, that's a harsh one to take there. It's a good save, but yeah, what's the chances?
Ashen Crewe, yeah, Parker Smith. Oh, yes, still a great lot of kibs at home on his both finish. Hunter is on hearts. Lurin Yeesha, find the dash of course, the Suring, due for the finish. Three Kaga, Anishas on Hibs, and just what you needed, someone just to steady the ship.
Yeah, she showed great composure there, and a good choice, and sometimes a regular penalty taker for Hearts also.
Crystal Thomas, who had Hibs the dash in a game. Thomas, one spot finish. I guess for the Jake Lee, the two Vela. Well, we thought she'd be full of confidence coming up to take that penalty, and sure enough, she dispatched it very coolly.
Yeah, very, very cool and very assertive in the way that she executes
Keith
that.
Keith Gugat, Femi Hart's shock at the strike. I guess Emma Brownlee, who had a deal, look at the Hoshikat, the Shinoloch, or a fat, Femi shock at the state. I guess some Gronchi and a stilly pull of the race to the Chickadet Sula with a bow lace box. Emma Brownlee, Fakuchin, I guess up is due for the finish. Under loads of pressure there, Pauline. She had to score that and she kept her head.
Yeah, she dealt with it. She dealt with it well and, like you say, had to score. And it doesn't surprise me to see now the fifth penalty taker. For Hibs.
Kate got three. I guess they got him a shot to Siobhan Hunter, the group by Vinnick. It's on Hibs. Hunter! Oh, Arthur's going to knee in. I guess ha Hibs, the group by Pia Balligan agent. If you can get it again, Siobhan Hunter, the Shibuya Kutramach, I guess Hibs, bonus buff finish. Well, Kulache, the goal of Sheikh and Pauline, perfect from the penalty spot from Hibs.
Yeah, it was an excellent execution and, you know, nothing more than we would expect from Siobhan Hunter. You know, I didn't think that the Capital Cup meant that much, but it clearly does.
Well, I was just going to say, Pauline, it, maybe in the context, it's against your rival, so any kind of win over your rivals is obviously going to be important, isn't it?
Yeah, 100%, and I think, you know, it's finished the better team, and they'll want to obviously take away the cup as well as that point will be, you know, a little bit reassuring, given that they probably didn't get what they wanted from today's game as a whole.
Well, look at Anna Kibbs, at the Doi Glant, and I think Hearts, to a degree, will be happy as well. There's progress there. Remember, they lost all Derby games last season heavily. That was a far better showing from them today.
Yeah, it absolutely was. And I think that, you know, for me, the biggest and the most important thing was the change in the way that they played in possession of the ball after they scored that goal. And they need to find that confidence and intensity from much earlier minutes in the game, you know, to try and go one better against the top sides in this league.
I guess Look at that, Nick. Hibs. Fisk at a court to do a pick and a share in his shunk of a lot of the group of Vinnik. Lishna, Blip and Fenish. I guess if this is cool, gonna look back at cards and look at that, Nakasin. If they can't nail it, I guess that Dean Gibson, nice and a fella can pick and a share my own. In Yiskit, in Ish, I guess, Goof, but it shouldn't fail the hookup. I guess clean and Dosh of a sack, look at the game, Kiara Grant, Corey Michael.
Hira, a point in the league, but you lost the Capital Cup. Just sum up your emotions just now.
Look, I think in the way we lost it, you know, we just scrambling in the box, fair play to them, they were tenacious, they got the goal in there, but a lot of lessons to learn from that. Like, yes, we scored the first goal, but we didn't really challenge them enough. They dropped off us, which is a compliment to us, but we got to get better when teams drop off us and get a bit more creative. Sometimes we're just playing all on different wavelengths, and that's something, like, it's a new team we have. I know we've played the first round of games, but we're still getting used to each other.
Talk to me about the season you've had. I think you've exceeded a lot of people's expectations.
Yeah, look, and I think, you know, what Ava and Sean are doing is great. Spanish coach for me was one of the big appeals for going to Hearts. We're playing some very nice technical football, but I think we all know Spanish football. Yes, you can make 500 passes, 700 passes in a game, but if you don't get goals, this is the Scottish League. It's a tough physical league. So I think we need to find the balance of a little bit of, you know, kind of tenacity on the pitch, but also playing some nice football. And I think today we only showed it in glimpses and we can do a lot better.
Are you reassessing your aims for the rest of the season?
No, I don't think so. Like, I think at the start of the year, from the club and the staff, we wanted to finish top six. Now we have our sights definitely set in that fourth place spot. We've had some great games against top three. That was a great battle there today in the local derby. And look, I think I've really enjoyed the first round of games and I'm looking forward to the rest of the league and the rest of the cups.
Well, well done today. You are today's player of the game. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Yeah, a grand shoot. Start looking at the game. Cook, but Prima Valaganation, the talk of Hibs. I guess Joel Murray, Siobhan Hunter, could have they finished. Get out of Cook, but Cook out of Cook, but here's Simeon, the path kept. I guess Arsen, the Doy. I guess the shot of the finish. Evinica for Siobhan Hunter. I guess you should. I father can come out June, but when a door, Lachaili. Vera Kareni, Likalema Brownlee, find a follow boy, but Hainish, Falaking, Kimana Shirt. I guess he should do it one. It's interesting, Pauline, Siobhan Hunter felt she was self critical when she lost the goal to Emma Brownlee, but she ends up with a smile on her face.
Yeah, she was, and I think, you know, in terms of her own defending standards and being aggressive, or just her body position was just incorrect, but yeah, she is Mrs. Hibernian and she'll be absolutely delighted this evening. Obviously frustrated at not getting the 3 points, but delighted at winning the penalty shootout for our team and taking home the Capital Cup.
It's been a great day for women's football. Thanks very much, Pauline.
Thank you.
The son of E. Kumar Taik, the intern again. I guess Judith Masalash and Kara Mukhana Fadach, Nahahian, Tri Shiskit, Marisash, Hula Chirstun. I guess the Lorshan, Chili Gadash, Kopina Bligna Ban. The Nagyadonic, Celtic, Vakuinen, the Rangers, the Jay, and now it's Dundee United. I could tell you, Chayl, Judy, Operain, Kishina, Kedwood, and Fisker, I guess, Norsen, Kupatul, and Halapa, Kashchel, Kurch, and Jeranach, Shin, Jerthun, and Nochkula, Yenadula, Ko Kritiskil, and Molly Kavor, Orn Marha, Nicholas Vdech, and now it's Dundee, I guess, Shinatoshka, Koik, Minach, Fikit. BBC Alapa.
Well, Shin Kavore, Vuinge, Puing, Unura, is on a daskipa, Aha Hibs is Kuchpa, Vunik, Jew. Kapalisha is on a big call of the Fiak, Bishop, Adash, and Ahakang. Sorry, Solana Drasta, I guess, Ikeva.